white to play and win. He's in check, so he moves to here, attacking this pawn. Now should black play king f7 to save it, knight d5 wins out of hand. So black takes this pawn here. Of course he gives up this one. Now here, should he play knight g4, then f5 check wins out of hand. So he stops f5 by playing knight to f5. And then white simply plays f7. King e7 is the only way to stop this pawn from queening. And then knight takes d5 check. King has to come here. We take the knight. Takes the pawn. Takes the pawn.